So, Mr. Sandman, I asked you to bring me a dream, and you brought me these gross eye boogers. Okay, but actually, what is this goopy junk that gathers in the corners of my eyes when I'm asleep? You might know it as eye boogers, sleepies, dream dust, sleep sand, or the sleep in your eyes. Scientists actually don't have a standard technical term for this crusty eye residue, but some call it gound, or rheum, which is much less fun to say. Rheum is a term for any thin discharge that comes from a mucousy part of your body, like your eyes or nose. The kind that comes from your eyes is made up of all kinds of junk, like mucus, dead skin cells, oil, dust, and bacteria. This delightful mixture gathers and dries to form a crusty residue in the corners of your eyes after you've been snoozing for a while. But then, why do eye boogers only seem to build up when we're sleeping? Well, it turns out that gound, or at least the things in it, is kind of always there. You just don't know that it's there most of the time. Your eyeballs need to be kept nice and wet to function, so they're protected under this watery coating called a tear film. A tear film actually has a couple of parts, an inner layer of watery mucus that coats your cornea and keeps your eyes lubricated, and a thin oily layer on top to keep all of the moisture inside. So normally, when you're awake, any crud that gets into your eye is washed away by this tear film whenever you blink. Your eyelids are a lot less active when you're asleep, though. When you close your eyes for the night, or even just a nap, you stop blinking, which means you're not clearing out all that debris. So it builds up, along with some of the mucus and oils from your tear film, and then it collects in the corner of your eye. Before you know it, you have eye boogers and all their crusty, cruddy glory. Some gound is dry and crumbly, and some is wet and sticky. It all depends on what's in your tear film. For example, people who have allergies tend to rub their eyes or produce more eye mucus, so there's more gunk floating around, which means goopier eye boogers. Gross? Yes. Dangerous? Not usually. But excessive eye boogers can be a sign of a more serious health problem. People with certain eye conditions, such as overactive oil glands or blocked tear ducts, can have more eye discharge and residue buildup. And with some infections, like pink eye, the gunky buildup can get so bad that people can't open their eyes in the morning. Those are some strong boogers. But don't worry, for the vast majority of people, gound is normal and harmless. Thanks to two of our Patreon patrons, Abby Barnum and a patron mysteriously known only as Mikey, for asking this question. And thanks to all of our patrons who keep these answers coming. If you'd like to submit a question to be answered, just go to patreon.com/scishow, and don't forget to go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe. Around tying your shoe or inspecting some interesting bit of trash or sidewalk art or spring flower, and everything's cool until you stand up too fast. Then comes the head rush. Suddenly you're all dizzy and feeling like